California and a block of other states have said they'd like to leave those standards in place.